My name is Manuel. I'm originally from Spain. I'm currently working at Salesforce. I am an account executive, and my first job in Dublin was at Billsave. Every morning before going to the field, we used to have like 20-30 minutes training. So both the managers and the experienced guy used to give us the pitch and advices on how to get the sales and what kind of objection we used to have. The key three things that I learned when I was at Billsave was the first one, experiencing sales. The second one was learning English. And the third thing, it was having an environment of Irish people, English people, and other countries. So that was really rewarding. So the most important thing that I found working in Billsave is to be ambitious, because it's the only thing that can get you to the next level and to get where you want to be. But you need to understand where you have to start. So now I'm currently an account executive at Salesforce. I really find useful what I learned in Billsave, because skills on sales are the most important thing at the moment for me, and I try to apply that every day.